shit's fire.
As we go on, we remember.
So, I retired this year. I'm 66. So I've been doing this for 50 years. I've been working for 50 years. It's a tough life, but you get there. So just don't mess it up.
Congratulations on making it through the easiest part of your life. Hey, now it's time to start making some decisions. Don't be afraid to make a decision and roll with it. Have success.
Give yourself a break and take advantage of all the help you can get at your new school.
If life throws you a bucket of crap, keep your mouth closed.
Follow your heart for whatever your passion is in life. That could be your next step, career, college, military, whatever it might be. It's also who fills you up around you. Surround yourself with people that make you a better person.
Never be afraid to ask for help. You don't have to live this life alone.
Set some goals, chase your dreams, never give up, but never forget where you came from. You're always a kid.
In your lifetime, love more than you hate.
Never be afraid to make a mistake and never be afraid to start over. You have a lot of years ahead of you. Get out there, try things, try new experiences, and eventually you'll find the one that sticks. Good luck to you all.
To make sure that you go after whatever it is that you enjoy and just keep going after it until you get there.
Never take on more than you can handle. It's easy to say, yes, I want to do all the things, but it's also important to take time for yourself. Make sure you don't get overwhelmed because your mental health is more important than doing everything.
Do what you love and you'll never work a day in your life. And always pack extra underwear.
Don't keep a credit card balance. If you get a credit card, pay it off every month. Otherwise, the interest goes up and up and up, and you end up paying way more for everything you charge. So have a good life and be smart.
Be wise in managing relationships, time, and money. Be kind to others, eat healthy, and drive safely. Lastly, work hard and stay focused to accomplish your goals.
To be really just make sure you're always working towards something. Even if you don't know what you want to do in life, if you don't know where you want to go, what your goals are, just always make sure you're working towards something.
I wish you luck in the future. I hope that you will learn something new every day. Be kind to everyone you meet and learn to laugh.
Okay, last year, make sure you guys get your spork. That's a necessity. You gotta get a spork. Okay, now I'm gonna give you an easy chicken recipe. You go pasta, spaghetti. That's 12 minutes in case you guys forgot or didn't know. Mix it with butter when it's done. Add a little garlic salt to taste. Grill some chicken in the oven, cube it, and then just mix it all together. I'm guessing this, you can eat this for under $3 per meal. Then you make that all week.
My wisdom is risk. If you fail, at least you dared greatly. Good luck.
To go travel, get out of town, meet people, and do things. Because one thing in life you don't want to be is boring.